Yeah, it was a really good start for us. We wanted to get out there early. We did, set a good number, and you know, it happened.
I like it a lot. It's a nice change of pace because every week we're grinding out here for ourselves, and you know, it's nice to have a little bit more fun and realize that this game is fun, and it's also nice when your partner plays well.
You know, Dan liked to hit first a couple times and kind of just hit it down the middle, you know, get it in play, and then kind of freed me up a little bit to, you know, let her loose a little bit, and you know, and fortunately it worked out today on most of those shots, and you know, we made a good par save on 14 that really kind of kept us going, and we birdied two of the last four, so it was a good day.